Good morning, students. Today I'll discuss force and pressure in brief for your exam. Force simply push or pull. Just you see the pen. I'm applying force to this and it is moving. Force is defined as the external cause which tends to change the state, means either it makes a moving body at rest or rest body in motion, and it changes the direction. For example, when you are playing badminton, you hit the cork, cork direction changes, another person again hit the cork, cork direction changes. You are in swing, every time you will see direction changes. So it changes the direction and it changes the shape and size of the body. When you press the tube, its shape size changes. Take an inflated balloon and press it, its shape size changes. Force is of two types, contact force, non-contact force. Contact force, when two bodies comes in contact with each other, touch each other, and force is applied by one body on another, it is contact force. For example, simply just see, I am pushing this pen. My finger is in contact with the pen and then the force is applied. This is contact force. Muscular force. Force applied by muscles is muscular force. Very simply, you are lifting your bag and going to school. So, lifting a bag, that is nothing but muscular force. Second is machinery force. Force applied by machines is machinery force. And third one is frictional force. As you have studied in previous chapter, it opposes the motion of the body. You hit the football. Football will go up to certain distance and it will stops. But we have never applied force. It has stops with the help of frictional force, but is because it is acting opposite to the motion of the body. So these three are contact force. Come for non-contact force. Non-contact force is also known as act as a distance force. It is acting from distance. So force applied to an object, to another object, when they are at certain distance. For example, gravity. Gravity is the force of attraction between every two masses in the universe. And if one mass will be the earth, then it is known as gravitational force. So you see, if this is the earth, it is pulling every object towards its center. Again you come magnetic force. Magnetic force is either the force of attraction or force of repulsion between two magnet or magnet and magnetic substance. Electrostatic force. Electrostatic force is the force of attraction between two charges or charged body and neutral body. So we know that if both the charges are of same nature, if two positive charge come close to each other, they will repel, and if opposite charge come too close to each other, they will attract each other. So this is non-contact force. Then you come pressure. Pressure is force applied per unit area. SI unit of pressure is Pascal. Force applied per unit area, that is P is equal to F by A. If area decreases, pressure increases. If area increases, pressure decreases. Very simple example you take. Take an inflated balloon and just touch the pin, paper pin. You will find that it will burst. But if you will press it by your hand, it will not easily deflate it or burst it, because area is greater of the palm, more, very less and less pressure is applied. But pin area is very less, more pressure is applied and it will burst. Come to liquid pressure. Take a bottle and make a hole from all the direction of the bottle from the same height. Now what you will do, just paste a cello tape at that. fill up water. And after that, at the same time, take a sellotape from all the direction. You will find that from every hole, water is coming out with equal pressure. It shows that pressure exerted at the same height is equal. So equal pressure is exerted by the equal directions. Again, second I am showing you, take a bottle, make three holes at different places, so different heights. As you have made three holes, just paste a sellotape on this, fill water on the bottle, take out the sellotape at the same time. You will find that the hole which is at the base, the water is coming out with highest pressure, then the hole which is at the middle, and then the hole which is at the highest level. It shows that the hole which is at the base, that means more water, depth of the water is present, more height of the water is present, so more pressure is there, large pressure is there. It shows that pressure, liquid pressure, depends upon depth of the liquid. Okay, it is important for your exam.